We know that this game will be tough, and I really appreciate to play against Apollo because that is also Dutch team with all Dutch players, excellent coach, and we prepare for a game. I think good, but today we miss a lot of shots, and that was our problem because Apollo was below their average points what they made. On average on game, but we made only 55 points, and that was case of today game. I wish Apollo good luck in other part, on last part of competition, and if they win against Aris at home, they will go to playoff. Don't have chance. We are on last position. We have only 3 wins. We play a lot of good games. We are a really young team, 21 years average old, but. For future, this is good project, but for now we are still not good enough. But today we can make better game if we make more shots. Practicing, work on some individual technique, and that is also shooting. For example, today we miss shooting, and in some situation better passing, especially inside, because we have some good post-up situation, but we didn't have good passes inside.